Hello Michael, this video is about your chips. Now I check chip in my camera and now I show how to install chip on adapter T2 Nikon. Look, this is adapter T2 IE and this is chip with special plate. The first install adapter with help double-sided adhesive tape. Little piece double-sided adhesive tape together with chip I will send to you. Look, I install double-sided adhesive tape on this internal side of adapter. Remove the black paint when I install a chip. Install caliber and install chip. From caliber. And then install into the camera. If there's no contact, reinstall and move chip little move and then again install into the camera. Look, when your camera shows the aperture, this chip I pre-programmed focal lenses 24 millimeter aperture range from 1.4 losing contact little push from 1.4 to 16. Then reinstall and mark borders of special plate with chip from internal side your adapter. Again check, look, and then reinstall chip with double-sided adhesive tape. Remove double-sided adhesive tape, remove black paint, degrease and install chip with help super glue gel. And now I check second chip. From borders. Look, this chip I pre-programmed focal lens is 250 millimeters and aperture range from 4.8 to 16. You can always reprogram the chip from our programming instruction from your camera menu. All chips full worked, full pre-programmed, not damaged. Be very careful with chip and chip will work long time. Now I'll packaging your chips and sending to you today. Sorry for delay. Now the Ukrainian postal service work very slow, but coronavirus very bad situation with postal service. Please waiting. Thank you for your progress and thank you for your attention.